think, you know, racism today is very much, you know, evident. It's on our face, you know. We can be able to talk about these things and we should be talking about them. I mean, I think it's resilience, you know, the way that really stems, that propels me to move forward continuously is my resilience in dealing with my trauma. This is a spasm. It's an undying spasm. And when I get into this point, something has to happen. There's an energy that is dying to come out. I don't believe in silence. You know, I believe that we go into a point of equilibrium where we are equal with sound. So there's never silence in my world.